I don't have a harmonica because I can't play it. I wouldn't leave one pretending I would. But I have a cobalt blue marble that's been all over the world. God bless you. Slim Harpo, scratch my back.
And I don't know.
Slim Harpo, third generation.
Baton Rouge. Baton Rouge is.
Come here, baby.
History right there. There's the blues. One of the most important blues guys in Baton Rouge, from Baton Rouge.
I know you can do it.
Influenced the Rolling Stones.
So baby, get
Moody Blues
it.
Named his songs after him. He influenced Rayful Neal, all the young, Little Ray and all those kids. They used to play from Slim Harpo over there in the house. And you can hear his influence in Tyree. So it's going on and on and on. Who would have thought? Died in Baton Rouge General in 71, right up the street from the house on Baton Rouge. 7.
Earl,
died in 40.
And that's his mom, Earl, over there, Earl Moore.
He was private, a pioneer instrument. There had to be a block division in 1892, right?